back, friends. We're doing kind of okay. We need to go and get rid of this nasty, nasty thing we have on Greasus. So, wind of magic reserve minus 10 per turn, campaign line of sight minus 50, weapon strike minus 50%. That is not good. So he's coming over here to have these removed because in Amble Peak, we have the big rat trap. So that is what we're doing with him. We are also going to recruit a Firebelly for him, I think. Let's see, we don't have one for him, do we? So here we have Olag, who actually has a level up. So he can have that. Let's do... Doesn't really matter any of this. Because he is going to be on the campaign map all the time. So we will go with... steel technology. Tender replacement. Alright. And Olag. Don't really want to attack him. He's friendly. I do want to attack him though. So let's wound Mina Sorvana. If that is how you pronounce his name. Or hers. Who knows? Alright. Then we have... Let's see. We have Vod over here. He is not a... Firebelly either. Keep moving. Send you down this way. Over here we don't have any... guys. So no, we don't have a... Firebelly for... Greasus right now. You have a fire belly, and you are going to attack these guys and hopefully kill them.
Show you who's boss.
They ran.
No great. Ogre can beat me.
Can we
find
ambush now? So they're kind of stuck in here, so we'll pull back a little bit. So that we can catch them hopefully next time.
Anyone
okay.
Wanna challenge me?
We have Gotrug here
the
in the camp. And he is fine for now. We will want to recruit some more for him.
I'm the boss.
Why did I just see Kislev there? I don't know. We do want to start getting things upgraded down here. Now, ideally, I would have liked to avoid getting into a war with Kislev. But if we look at who has got souls, the Ice Court has two souls, and the Poxmakers of Nurgle have two souls. So I kind of feel like we need to deal with them somehow, which means going to war. And with Gar Stomp Stomper over here, is Gar costing? Yeah, he is consuming meat right now. We're relatively safe over here for now because Kislev has started taking all of this. So I think there's only one settlement left over there. So what we could do, let's see, what is your sphere of influence?
Hungry.
It goes to right there.
Hungry.
So if we can just get you, let's say over here.
Bring me ingredients. Seeking
there we go.
Ingredients.
Now he is fine and not using any meat to be sustained.